Welcome to Pentagon Parkway here in Sheffield, Sheffield's largest van forecourt. Today we have our 2018 Citroen Berlingo Enterprise. This van comes with no VAT. The van itself has a 1.6 litre diesel engine which produces 75 brake horsepower, runs to 65.7 miles to the gallon. This van's only had one previous owner and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now. Show you some of the features of this Citroen Berlingo. If you have a look at the van itself, you can see the van is finished in black, made of 15 inch wheels, as you can see just here as well. You do have your near side loading door. So if we open this up, you can see it gives great access into the rear space. You just see on the front seats here, you do have your blue tethers. If you pull those, you can fold the front seats. There's another tether just down over there, so both seats do fold to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. As we move around to the back of the van, you can see along this back bumper you have your rear parking sensors that really help you into those tight tricky spaces that you might encounter. Opening up both doors, these doors do open fully, you see within the yellow hooks down here. For any of those larger items you might need to get into the back, your ply lining and a good amount of space in the rear here, as you can see. I can take us around to the driver's side to demonstrate all the features inside this Citroen Berlingo. Sitting down in the driver's seat, I can start us off on our centre console. Just down here you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre diesel engine. Just past that down here, you do have your front electronic windows along with your full central locking. Moving up once more, you have the heating and the air conditioning for the van. Heating can be adjusted on the right hand side, air conditioning accessed in the centre, so this van is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from with an improved sound quality in this van as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side down here, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this van has done 13,271 miles. The van does also come... The van does also come with electronic wing mirrors and the ability to switch off your parking sensors just down here. And if we move on to the seats, mostly finished in the grey cotton with the black cotton finishing off that design. There's a good amount of leg space for your front passengers here also. But if you'd like any more information on this van or you'd like to go and view it for yourself, please remember that this is a van with no VAT. Just give us a visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.